Hey guys, I just wanted to make a quick announcement. So it is officially December. We're getting ready to close out 2017 here. So to celebrate 3D Printmas 2017, I'm going to be streaming every night over on my Twitch channel. I will put a link down in the description. We're going to be doing some 3D modeling, learning some ZBrush, learning some Fusion, talking about 3D printing, just generally relaxing and making some stuff. So hit that link down in the description, give me a follow over on Twitch, and we can just have some fun streaming. So if you'd like a few more details about when specifically I'm going to be streaming, I normally stream over there on Tuesdays, and now we're starting to do Wednesdays as well. So on those days, it will just be normal streaming times, which is 8 p.m. Central Time, and we usually run for about 2 to 3 hours. So those nights should be the same, and we're just going to be doing some 3D modeling. We've actually been creating 3D models over there that we're going to be using for the channel, and a lot of times the chat votes on those. So those days aren't going to change, but we will be adding the rest of the days of the week. So Monday, Thursday, and Friday, we are going to be doing some learning streams. And these ones will most likely be around 10 p.m. Central Time. They might fluctuate a little bit based on whether or not Chelsea wants to be there or not. If Chelsea's going to be there, we might go earlier in the night. And if she doesn't, I might go later in the night. So if you want to know specifically, either set up notifications on Twitch or follow me on Twitter, because I will announce a couple hours ahead of time when I'm going to be streaming. But on those days, we are going to be doing some learning. So there's a few techniques that I really need to kind of hammer down. And I know there's quite a few people that watch me that are also learning ZBrush. So we're going to kind of tackle that together and do sort of a model along or learn along, something like that. And I also had some people request Fusion 360. So we might do a few nights in there where we're learning Fusion 360. And I try to make it pretty fun and interactive, so we're all kind of learning together, and I've learned just as much from the chat as they've learned from me. It's just generally a pretty fun time. And then Saturdays and Sundays, I'm going to be treating it a little more as a free-for-all. Saturdays, I was thinking about playing some games. And then Sunday, just kind of doing whatever. I might just chill and talk to the chat a bit, or I might do some drawing, or maybe even try some animating. Who knows? So that's pretty much that. And if you're wondering why 3D Printmas is different this year than last year, I'm sure a lot of you are new, but some of you guys were around last year when I did 3D Printmas and I uploaded a video to the channel every day, including a 3D model. And long story short, I wasn't prepared enough to make that happen this year, so I'm just going to switch it over and do streaming this year. And the reason for me not being prepared was that in the time that I needed to be preparing these models, like in the September-October range, I had some personal stuff I was going through. And just kind of feeling down about the whole YouTube thing and my own abilities and things like that. And if you look at the channel during that time, I wasn't posting videos very much, and I wasn't doing a ton behind the scenes to make a lot of models happen, which to make 3D Printmas happen, I have to prepare for that months ahead of time to get the models done, get them all printed, and get them to Chelsea to paint in order to make those daily videos happen, and I just couldn't do that. So it's completely my fault. But now I've hit much more of a stride on the channel. Things are going much better, and things for me mentally are in a much better place. So I definitely wanted to do something for Printmas. I just knew we weren't going to be able to do the models. So I just figured a lot of my time and energy this year has been put into Twitch and building that. So why not just take it over there and stream every night? So that's basically what we're doing. That was probably more information than you guys needed. But if there's anything I didn't answer, pop over to Twitch and ask me. Because that's really what Twitch is about, is interacting with chat, and that's my favorite part. So pop over there and see me. Once again, that link is down in the description. Otherwise, I'm just Chaos Cortec over there. You can find me pretty easily. And then that's it for me, guys. Thanks for watching, and until next time, keep creating.